Hi everyone, this is Ansi Sibani. I'm going to talk about Smart Note Taker. The Smart Note Taker is such a helpful product that satisfies the needs of the people in today's technologic and fast life. The Smart Note Taker is a pen which is able to write in air, and that information is stored in memory clip of that pen. It is made by Havel Industry in Hong Kong. The fast note taker provides taking fast and easy notes to people who are busy in their daily life. With the help of smart note taker, people will be able to write notes on air while being busy. The written note will be stored in the tip of the pen and will be able to read in digital medium after the job was done. This will save time and facilitate life. Features of smart note taker. Satisfy need of people in today's life. We can draw diagrams. It can recognize up to 22 languages. Will save time, will facilitate life, and can also use Java software. The smart note taker has many components. They are display panel, communication unit, control panel, battery, memory, processor, ink, and sensor. Different functions of these components are sensor. They do the function of displacement sensor. Sensors the displacement of the pen. Processors does contain data based system, and driver software. Memory stores the written note in air. Control panel controls the mode of operation in SNT. Battery is rechargeable. Communication unit acts as a communication port used in communicate in PC and laptop, etc. Displacement sensor senses the displacement of SNT. The sense structure is compared with standard alphabets in database. The letter with close similar is stored in the memory. By connecting the SNT to a PC, we can save the note. The system installed in the pen will consist of the database, will help the processor to recognize various words made visible in the air. Each word written in the air will resemble to the word in the database, and the word present in the database will be printed. This will remain the basic principle of working of smart note taker. Since Java applet is suitable for both the drawing and strings, all the applications can be put together by developing a single Java applet program. The Java code that we develop will also be installed on the pen, so that the processor in the pen will be able to draw and type the desired text in the displacement panel. Advantages. Good for blind who think and write freely. Two people talking on phone can use this SNT. We can draw 3D figures. Especially for instructors, it is used during seminars, can be processed and can be sent to PC. The smart note taker is reliable and also powerful. It has many disadvantages. They are: it is so expensive, no template and other sophisticated format available, can draw items to other tabs directly, awareness requires screen and huge damage risk, and lower processing. Applications are: it converts the handwriting into text. Any handwriting is recognized up to 99.9% accurately. Makes a point of importance on any presentation. Thank you. Thanks for listening about Smart Note Taker.